It's a sad day at the only zoo in the Gaza Strip. These children should be playing with these lion cubs, but instead they are here to bury them. The cubs were born on Wednesday, but they survived less than 24 hours. Severe winter weather affects not only Gaza's 2 million people, but also its few remaining zoo animals. The cubs didn't stand much of a chance.
I'm very sad because we lost 4 cubs today and I had to bury them in the same zoo, because it's not only a financial thing, it's emotional, because they are important to children and zoo visitors.
The zoo says it didn't have the necessary food supplements and medicines to save the cubs. The 12-year Israeli-Egyptian blockade has made it difficult to get the necessary food and equipment to take care of animals. These are African lions, some of the few animals left in Gaza's zoo. Most other animals in this private zoo in the southern Gaza Strip survived the storm, including the lioness, her mate, and 3 of their older cubs. But for the kids of Gaza, an abrupt end to their short-lived excitement. Dorsa Jabbari, Al Jazeera,